when you can say that you are now a diabetic patient? I tell you the first four most important three symptoms, like increased thirst, increased appetite, and increased urination. I'm not sure all these three should be present, but either one of these three, you may be immediately warned about that you must consult a doctor. Along with, you may be feeling quite weakness. Then certainly skin problems are very common, like some allergies, specifically around genital areas. You feel lightheadedness, dizziness, some headaches, weakness. Some patient may have weight gain, some patient may have weight loss, depending upon the sugar values. So if any of these symptoms they are present in you, then you should be warned you have developed diabetes or you are developing diabetes. You must consult your family physician or around diabetes specialist around you.